the plane headed to Florida today.
So there is one small yet kind of significant complication with my trip to Miami.
Hear that lonesome whippoorwill. He sounds too blue to fly. The midnight train.
So Faye and her family were supposed to meet me here from London today. They're actually supposed to meet me here. And this morning at London Gatwick, someone was flying drones over the runway. So Faye and her family were in the plane about to take off, and they canceled the flight. They shut down the airport. And she had to go and figure out how she's gonna get here, if she's going to get here. I'm here until Sunday, so I mean, there's that.
This is what we've been enduring for the early part of the evening as this weather system pushes this storm, this little 9 o'clock tonight, but we're already starting to note some changes in a better direction. But we're going to start with what's occurring right now in Miami-Dade County. The news is not all good at this point. We don't have severe thunderstorm warnings to pass along to you, but there is this line of strong storm.
Hey, Mom. Nope, just me. Place is nice, though. Good talking to you, too. Alright, bye. Is whining low. I'm so lonesome.
Their show is over.
And as I wonder where you are, I'm so lonesome I could cry.
Well, here is the latest. London Gatwick Airport remains closed after drone sightings, leaving thousands stranded. That is why I am here all by myself. But this Airbnb is amazing. Is this not like the most aesthetically pleasing house you've ever seen? Thank you, Peter. We lucked out. Peter owns the building. He's the Airbnb host. Actually, thank you to the Wheatleys, that's Faye's family, because, I mean, I'm gonna be honest, they paid for this place, and they're supposed to be here with me right now for the next 3 days, and they can't get here, so I have it all to myself. So here's how the day's gone, let me just go ahead and fill you in. I woke up to Faye texting me saying, well, I woke up to like 20 texts from Faye and a bunch of missed phone calls saying that they are not going to be able to get to Florida today. And the reason was because of a drone. And I was kind of confused and I was like, that doesn't sound right. And then my mom called me and said, did you hear about London? And I was like, okay, what about London? That's never a good thing to hear. She was like, there were drones over the airport. Like, did Faye make it out? And I was like, well, no, actually, she just called me and said that they're on the runway. They're not going anywhere. They shut down the airport. I was like, great. Well, then I had to decide, okay, well, I have a flight out of Austin. Am I going to take this flight, come to Florida, and then potentially be on my own for the next 3 days? Or am I just not gonna go? And then finally Faye came back and said, okay, we bought new flights, we're leaving tomorrow morning. Go ahead and get your flight to Florida, you can stay at the Airbnb. So that kind of explains why I went so overboard on that whole B-roll section of me walking through the house. It's just a really pretty house, and I don't know, I just needed to do that because there's no one else here in the way, and I got to be fully creative, and I just got to, like, I'm bored. but it's okay. Faye and the Wheatleys will get here tomorrow night, I believe. They've got another flight. That one got canceled, and they got their third flight now leaving London Heathrow. Hopefully that one doesn't get canceled because of drones or meteors or some crazy thing that could prevent them from getting here. All right, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. I guess I'm gonna go shower and go to dinner and come back here and get some work done. If it stops raining, I might get in the pool. Update.
For me? Faye arrived on my vacation.
Yeah, thanks for crashing my party. Yeah, Faye and her family got here last night at like 8 p.m. We've had pretty much, we went out last night, we spent the day at the house, and then we're going to dinner tonight. Drop her off in Miami tomorrow so she can go on the cruise ship. So basically, I had like 24 hours, maybe a day and a half together. What was supposed to be like 5 days turned into one day, but is what it is. And then what, you're going to a cruise?
Yeah.
For Christmas?
Yep.
To see?
Tim.
Who is?
My brother.
Nice. How long are you on the cruise for?
Just a week. I'm like, just a week.
So we're gonna go to dinner tonight and explore Fort Lauderdale. Oh yeah, we're going on the cruise ship tomorrow. Remember that? We did that last year.
Oh yeah, yeah, definitely. Yeah.
We are losing daylight. I have to document quick. Faye and I haven't seen each other in 2 months. We were supposed to see each other for 4 days. That's turned into 1 day. We're at dinner. We're catching up. Tomorrow, gotta drop her off on a cruise ship. I gotta get back on the plane to go back to Austin. And then I won't see her again for another 2 months? Yeah. 7 weeks, where she's gonna fly to Texas for 5 days. That is how we do things. And I'm gonna enjoy my time with Faye, what little time that I have. But first, Faye.
Yeah?
Tell the people what you've been up to.
I took a nap today. I'm still a little cold from it. So I'm gonna have me some Disaronno and just drink the night away. Cheers.
Tell the people.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
What's new in England?
I don't know if I should really say this, but drones suck. Oh, flight. I don't want to get into that.
I've already explained it all.
Yeah, I know.
The first part of this vlog is me explaining it.
I think it's raining.
There's like literally not a cloud anywhere in Florida right now. I'm not sure it's rain.
Florida's nice because it's warmer.
Ouvindo atentamente na vitrola seu jeito encantar.
Yeah, I remember a year and a half ago when I did that tour of the Allure, the second biggest ship in the cruise ship in the world.
Tour of the Allure.
We're back. They're going on the cruise. I'm not. It's the same situation. They're going on a cruise. I'm getting on a plane to go back to Texas, but I got 2 hours to tour the boat.
So we're going to explore the Allure.
Let's go walk around and show you some stuff.
Yeah, it just depends on where you sit, but to be honest, they've got an upstairs
part. So I know I've already gone over this with most of y'all, but this is the ship that has Central Park in the middle of it. I don't know, it's just huge. Sam, how many people are on this thing?
With full capacity, with passengers and crew, it's just over 8,000 people on board.
Was it a year and a half ago we did this?
It was about a year and a half ago, yeah.
You remember the joke? What was the joke where it was like,
now there's 4 Oasis class ships in the fleet. The Allure was the second one to be created, but they always make each one a little bit bigger, like whether it's a couple of inches or a couple of feet, but you know, inches matter, so.
Eu tento resistir aos seus acordes, mas só consigo me apaixonar e confessar. De tudo que meu coração precisa.
So we walked around the cruise ship, got our second tour, I got my second tour of the ship. I need to leave in like 10 minutes to go catch my flight from Fort Lauderdale. And then this crew is gonna get on a cruise and go to Mexico and to Jamaica? I don't know where you're going.
Bahamas, Mexico, and Honduras.
What is it like spending Christmas on a cruise ship?
It's fun. Kind of just surround yourself with loads of merry people. Otherwise, it's like really quiet. We're kind of small family. It's quiet at home.
I don't think I could do Christmas without a Christmas tree.
I guess there's a Christmas tree.
There's a Christmas tree in the
Okay, so they, you know what? They set it up for you. You don't have to do anything. It sounds like it's the way to go.
Wake up, put my Christmas pajamas on, gonna go have character breakfast.
Is it weird being somewhere during Christmas when it's cold, like it's hot outside? Yeah.
Oh no, it's so nice. Sunbathing on Christmas Day.
It's better.
Yeah. I do like this night snuggling and feeling warm, but no, it beats it. You can just eat your dinner, go lay on the sunbed.
What about, this is a big boat.
6,000 people plus
crew. I want to come to Miami and rent a car and drive to Key West and stay in Key West for a day and then drive
back.
And then
go to Disney World.
And then go to Disney World. Yeah, my family's always done Christmas at home. I think it'd be fun to have, like, all of my family go somewhere different and, like, just kind of, like, throw a curveball.
We'll be on a cruise next year probably, so come join.
You hear that, family? Cruise next Christmas. All right, that's all I got. Gonna go say bye to the Wheatley fam and then figure out how I'm getting to the airport in Fort Lauderdale. Because we got a flight in like 2.5 hours, so here we go. Bye, Sam.
Bye, Jordan.
Wendy Nan. Bye. It was a fun 2 days.
I'll see you in,
February.
See you in like 6 weeks.
Okay, just like that. Left the cruise ship. Hopefully gonna find a Lyft or an Uber out of here. Headed to Fort Lauderdale. Lyfts are a little sparse. We got 1 hour and 10 minutes until my flight. Cutting it a little bit close. Gotta go back to Austin now. I guess I was here for a total of 3 days. It started off, what is this vlog? Started off with me doing absolutely nothing in the house. Finally, Faye and the family got there. And then as soon as they got there, we had to hit the ground running because they only have 30 something hours to hang out and do stuff. It means I've only seen Faye. I only got to see Faye for 36 hours. I haven't seen her in 2 months. I won't see her again until February. It's hard. We've definitely done it before. We'll try and do like every like 6 weeks where we'll be together and like we get to see each other and or go somewhere and visit someone new. This was just one of those times where it didn't work out exactly how we wanted it to. There had to be drones flying into an airport, which ruined it for us. But we still had a blast, you know, we still had a lot of fun. We got to hang out at the house and go to dinner, and today we went on the cruise ship and got to see Sam. And that cruise ship, you know, one of the biggest in the world. That's just a cool thing to get to do, and so we have fun. It's definitely, it takes a, it's just hard, yeah, it's hard. Thanks for following along. Florida was awesome. Florida's beautiful, actually. Gotta go home and do Christmas with the family. So if I don't post another video before Christmas, Merry Christmas, and hope Santa brings you everything that you have ever wished for.
I'm sorry.
Merry Christmas. Quero sempre ouvir o mesmo som. Só privilegiados têm ouvidos, mas muito pouco deles tem seu dom. Seu dom.